Welcome to my evil lair. Hey, what's up, guys? Smile, I'm taking a picture for Mom. Woohoo! Hey, if you remember the Polaroid camera and your Super 8 millimeter and, I don't know, editing? Who knew about that back in the old days? If you remember Polaroid, though, think about having the ability to take a picture today on a digital format and be able to print it out instantly. Well, you can do that now, thanks to Sony. Sony put a video printer into their latest Digital 8 camcorders. Now, Digital 8 is an 8mm format utilizing digital technology, so it's a lot cheaper than the DV cameras. This camera utilizes the memory stick for still photos. It's got a tape inside for your traditional video, and built in through the side of it, and I didn't believe it when I saw it, was a video printer. Check this out. Here's what you do. Take a sheet of paper, and this one's already been printed, and you put it into the side of the Sony camera. Now it'll start to suck the paper in. You find the still image you want based upon an image stored on the memory stick or in video, and press the print button on the top of it, and it'll suck the paper through. There's a print cartridge within, and it'll actually take whatever you have on screen and print it. Here's the ink cartridge. Do you believe it? All in a camcorder? Direct prints? Didn't the photo printers themselves used to be like 600 bucks? Unbelievable. Now also, this camera has a FireWire jack. Now FireWire is a standard that Apple and other computer manufacturers are using to be able to edit your videos non-linearly. That means you can shoot a lot of video and drag it into the hard drive, move it, drag it, drop it, add titles, you name it, all with this fast FireWire port. Now FireWire allows up to 400 megabits per second to transfer from your camcorder into your PC. It's unbelievable. Now it has the stamina. There's even a massive screen on the side of this, which allows you to watch the video that you're shooting. Infolithium means that the battery lasts longer as well. This is a wild camera. Since it's Digital 8, you save a lot of money over the DV cameras. And think about it, all these features packed in it. How did those guys do it? Unbelievable. Hey buddy, get your feet off the desk. What are you doing here? What do you think this is?
Whoa, look at that old computer.